along with her two sons. The name of the one was Gershom, for he said,
I have been a sojourner in a foreign land.